Vilgax, who were brought by the Flamekeeper Circle. Still thinking Vilgax is Dagon, they aim to reunite Dagon with his heart so he may regain his full power and save humanity. As a battle between the Esoterica and the Forever Knights ensues, Vilgax grabs hold of Ascalon and is rejuvenated back to his land form, now powered by the soul.